I'm a movie director. I was filming my next movie here, and shit, this goddamn thing's it's been cursed from the start. The crew is still at the set. We were shooting this horror movie, see? And then those things attacked. Christ, I had to leave them. Anna and Mark. Wait, the camera. You've got to recover my camera.
How can I help?
Go to the set, find my crew, and recover the camera. Will you do that for me?
Why not?
All right, make damn sure you get that camera, all right? Oh, and the battery. Don't forget the battery.
Feel, fuckwit! What have we got here?
Ah!
here. Where is it? Did some damage. Piece of cake. bloody hell! Absolutely devastated. What's this then?
You have something for my son.
Use this to help your boy.
What is this? The bark of a tree. I was expecting aspirin or antibiotics. I can go find my own tree bark.
Mate, this is medicine. Trust me.
If this doesn't work, I will come for you. Now what do you want?
I need a map that belongs to Marcus.
Those are his things. Take whatever you want.
Damn it, this isn't a map of the tunnels. It's just part of the jungle. This isn't the map I was looking for. Does he have anything else around here?
No, and I warn you not to be friends with that man.
Well, I only talked to him because I needed his help.
His help? He doesn't help anyone. He's evil, that one. Pure evil. That's why the elders chased him away. I heard that he wanted to recreate the old rituals. The old, terrible rituals of the distant past. He was warned that those rituals only unleash evil, but he wouldn't listen. He kept trying and trying, and then the elders finally had enough. They banished him, told him never to come back.
What do those rituals do? What was he hoping to accomplish?
I need to care for my son. You want answers, you get them yourself, from Marcus.
Looks like a picture of Marcus and a bloke named Dr. Kessler. Oh, never would have guessed that Marcus was a scientist. Oh.
to kill us! Help us! I'll give you whatever you want! I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's everything I have.
Thank you.
Something useful? Jackpot. Where's Marcus?
He's not here. Said he had to get to Paradise to meet the Blessed. Said that they're immune. He was all worked up. Couldn't wait to try a ritual or something. It wasn't making much sense.
Left some things in.
No, I don't
Since
feel
you're a
well.
Doctor, maybe you can
I
provide
need
me with some medical
killers.
Supplies.
In the rush to escape, I left my notebook back at my clinic in Halai. I used it to keep notes on how to create medicine from indigenous plants found here on the island. Once I have it, I can create medical kits. Get the book and then collect the necessary ingredients.
Sure.
The clinic is in Halai. It might be hard getting inside, but you're clever. I know you'll figure something out.
My back is killing me. Bring me painkillers, please. I'll pay you.
Why not?
Oh, good. I am in a lot of pain. Bring me more. Whatever you find. Bring me more. Whatever you find.
My name's Maggie, and my group left a while ago. They went to find a place that was safer than this shack. They were headed to Henderson. Once they found a new place, they were supposed to send someone back for me, but I haven't heard anything from them. Hopefully nothing bad has happened to them, but I'm so worried. Can you please look for them?
Absolutely.
You're a godsend. They were supposed to stop at a treehouse in the jungle. Perhaps you can start there. Please go look for my friends. Hey! Anything?
Hey, can you help me, please?
Lois, sorry. This trip isn't paying for itself. Please go look for my friends. That price is more than fair.
I'm really sick. Really, really. I need medicine. I don't know what's wrong with me. I've tried everything, but nothing works. My stomach is killing me. Maybe it's food poisoning? Oh, there must be something. Will you help me?
Sure.
There was a medical station not far from here. Everyone was killed when this started, but the medicine should still be there. Please hurry.
You know you want it. Please go look for my friends. Whatever you find. Please go look for my friends.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Please go look for my friends.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
What's this then?